activities include the Spencer County High School cheerleading, choir, and FCA. Her future plans are to cheer in college and become a mental health counselor. Alyson is being escorted by Jackson Baird. Activities are drama, FFA, soccer, youth club. His future plans are to attend the University of Kentucky. Alyson, Howie, and Jackson Baird. Representing the sophomore class, Josie, Kurtz. Josie is the daughter of Roddy and Rick Kurtz. Her activities are FFA, HOSA, drama, and the beta club. Her future plans are to graduate from college and go into the medical field. Josie is being escorted tonight by Aiden Thompson. His activities include data, robotics, and gaming. His future plans are to become a computer programmer. Josie Kurtz and Aiden Thompson. Her activities are dance team, band, FFA, 4-H, Educators Rising, National Honor Society, Beta, and loves to show cattle. Her future plans are to attend the University of Kentucky, majoring in Ag Education and minoring in Ag Communications and Ag Economy, and become a Kentucky State MFA officer. Kelly is being escorted by Tyler Markey. Tyler is the son of Kelly Markey. His activities include soccer, tennis, MFA, band, Educators Rising, Beta, and National Honor Society. His future plans are to attend college and pursue a career in the medical field. Kelly Baird and Taylor Murphy. Representing our senior class, Erin Campbell. Erin is the daughter of John and Sabrina Campbell. Her activities include soccer, HOSA, Beta, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend Western Kentucky University and become a nurse practitioner. Erin is being escorted tonight by Zach Herndon. Zach is the son of Tim and Tanya Herndon. His activities are FFA, Sheep Showing, Beta, and National Honor Society. His future plans are to go to school for meteorology. Erin Campbell and Zach Herndon. Alyssa and Howie. FCA, National Honor Society, and Baylor. Her future plans are to play basketball at Kentucky Christian University and double major in education and psychology. Alyssa is being escorted tonight by Wyatt, DeRudder. Wyatt is the son of Trent and Jackie DeRudder. His activities include football, Beta, and TSA. His future plans are to join the Navy and become an aircraft instructor. Mallory. Mallory is the daughter of Alyssa and Mallory. Her activities include soccer, choir, Beta, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend the University of Kentucky and study math training. Athletic training, I'm sorry. Mary Ellen is escorted by Kobe Whitlock. Kobe is the son of Matt and Jimmy Whitlock. His activities include starting and running a film club and working and developing a short film throughout the year. His future plans are to go to film school in either North Carolina, Texas, or Florida to eventually become a screenwriter for movies. Mary Ellen Mallory and Kobe Whitlock. is for the daughter of Mike and Marla Warren. Her activities include dance team, FFA, National Honor Society, Beta, Educators Rising, and Shows Lands. Her future plans are to attend the University of Kentucky and major in agricultural biotechnology and further my education at Texas A&M Vet School. Sydney is escorted tonight by Jackson Cole. His activities include basketball, baseball, and golf. His future plans are to go to college and earn a degree in education or business. Sydney Warren and Jackson Cole. Amelia from Kalben. Amelia is the daughter of Marcus and Jamie from Kalben. Her activities include Beta, Gifted and Talented, Sources of Strength, SCA, Educators Rising, and Quad. Her future plans are to go to college, marry my best friend, and find a job I love. Amelia is being escorted by Nathan Richards. His activities include drama, playing video games, watching YouTube, and choir. His future plans is getting a major in theater and possible a minor in Asian studies. Amelia von Calvin and Nathan Richards. We would like to welcome back our 2018 basketball homecoming team who attends the University of Louisville, Jacob Nichols. And for the 2019 basketball homecoming queen at Spencer County High School, Alyssa Howie. Your 2019 basketball.